Sadhguru, so whenever I keep talking to people around me about Kaveri calling and, you know, just give them some awareness about this. So I tell them that there's focus on farmers who have to plant trees on the farms. So they keep asking, why is just the focus on the farmers who wants to plant the trees?
Because they have the land. Huh. What, these people are going to plant it on their head or what?
No, so they ask, is it, if I plant a tree in my house, won't that help Kaveri? Will it have the same impact?
It will help, but how many acres of land do you have? In your apartment, you're going to put one in your balcony.
That's not going to help anyways. Okay.
See, right now there are enough studies in similar lands where it clearly says, if you plant 10,000 trees in congruent land, it's important. One tree here, one tree there won't help. It needs to be in congruent land. This is what I said, why I was always drawn to the forest is, if I close my eyes and sat, boom, it was going on. Life, simply life energy. Today there are lots of scientific studies. When I said this, you know, the problem is, my skin color is not good. No, I'm made of chocolate, that's a different matter. But in the world, my skin color is not good. If I say something, they'll say, oh, this is all rubbish, what is he talking about? Now, it comes from the West. Now Western scientists are saying that trees are like large families, they're all connected, they nourish each other. There is communication among them, so much is happening there. They have noticed electrical impulses. The best thing is, in the tree roots, electrical impulses are going at the rate of 3/4 of an inch in 1 second. This is the slowest electrical impulse that you found anywhere. This is too fantastic, because you can if you can slow down electrical impulse, there is so many things you can do. In healthcare, in nuclear sciences, in variety of things, you can do so many. In computer science, you can do fantastic things if you can slow down the electrical impulse. But the plants have already mastered this. They are moving 3/4 of an inch per second. Everywhere electricity is passing too fast, that's why you can't store it. That's why the batteries technology doesn't really take off, because electrical impulse cannot be controlled by in speed, but plants are doing it for a long time. For millions of years they have the technology. So now they're measuring all these things and saying something fantastic is happening. And in every forest for a region, there is one mother tree and she's taking care of everybody else there and she's nourishing them, giving out impulses, giving out information, all kinds of things. Even trees which have been cut, all the other trees are nourishing the tree. They've found all these things now, and now they're saying all kinds of things. When we said it, it was stupid, because you know, they don't understand the value of being chocolatey. So these things are coming out now. So what we need to understand is, trees must be in congruent land. One-one tree, still it helps, but not great. It needs to create an ecosystem and buzz like this. You hear all this? Just… not just the insects, it's just buzzing like that, life. It needs to buzz like that if the planet has to regenerate itself in a huge way. If soil has to regenerate itself, it needs to buzz like that with life. And that'll not happen if you plant one coconut tree in your house. I hope it lands on your head. Hey, enlightenment could happen.